Do you know that a study shows that 53% of Singaporeans above 18 still sleep with something like a Chou Chou? And here's the thing, you can wash it and still have the same effect. So, before you wash...
FBI, open up!
Why when I say wash... Now, we must know more about Chou Chou first. We all know that it's something like this, but it comes in many forms. Known officially as a comfort object that you sleep with, it can be anything from the common that we have seen online repeatedly to a blanket, to a soft toy, to a pillow, or basically anything that smells like a warm socks that have been kept in a closed drawer for 2 years. The smell is actually residue accumulated from years of your oil, dirt, sweat, and many other things. Heck, even contains many dead skin cells. Now, just how we think everyone else kids are demons and ours are angels, it's the same. We are only attached to our own residue for a special reason. But here's the thing, these residues themselves aren't harmful, but they create a breeding ground for more bacteria and the scariest one. That's means, you see, that's means, they have to eat dead human cells, and after eating, they'll poo. So basically, your Chou Chou might be filled with poo, and I'm not even joking. Yeah, this is probably why we all feel like shit every morning. But it's not as bad as you think. Cause dust are usually harmless unless you have asthma. For the rest, a little. But you have got no issues after sleeping with your Chou Chou for so many years, then you'll be fine. So now that you know that your Chou Chou is not that harmful despite its smelly reputation, the next question is, why do we do that towards comfort object? You see, we humans might think that all we want are food, which is essentially money in human terms. But when we have got enough food, what we want is comfort. Back in 1957 to 1963, conducted an experiment which is now commonly known as the monkey mother experiment. Just think of us as monkeys, and I know this is an insult, so let me formally apologize first. Sorry monkeys. So basically in the experiment, young monkeys were given two choices a few hours after they were born. A fake mother made of wire that has food, and another fake mother that has no food but looks like a monkey with clothes, which we'll call the clothed mother. So it turns out that the young monkeys spent a bulk of their time with the fake clothed mother and just went to the fake wired mother for food. This shows that our senses like touch, smell or whatnot can create comfort, not just money that creates comfort, which is why that is now known as the contact comfort. But how does this relate to Chou Chou? Simple. You see, Chou Chou provides contact comfort, and the logic is that we are built for that. In fact, studies after studies have proven that Chou Chou or any comfort object can ease stress and anxiety, and because of that, they make people sleep better, that you trigger memories that create positive emotions. It kind of like words like PTSD. You know, if someone has PTSD, certain things will trigger the negative emotions. So for Chou Chou, it works the other way around. But how does that work? Because for many of us, when we were young, we felt comfort and protected from our parents and smell our Chou Chou. So as we get older, we have to fight in this evil world ourselves. So we use the smell of Chou Chou as a contact comfort. Now, here's something that will get me cancer. If you think about it, the whole idea isn't just the smell, but the senses and memories. So technically, since the full formula of Chou Chou is recreating what used to be in the past, you can watch it as long as it's the same Chou Chou, and a while later, the smell will be back. You trigger the same emotions since it's the same Chou Chou with the same smell, since the smell comes from you. No FBI. Now, if you... Hey, see me! Now, if you feel that you learned something, consider subscribing. And also watch this video to be slightly smarter.